the start of the year, our goal was to get to Round Rock and to win it. We weren't going to be satisfied with anything else.
Coming into the regional finals, Bosqueville Baseball was one of the hottest teams in the entire state. Through their last two dozen games, they lost just once. That came in the regional semifinals against Winthorpe. But tonight, none of that mattered. All of it out the window as they played one game for one chance at a state tournament bid. Lots of Bosqueville fans making the trip, and there's Tyrone, the Bulldogs' good luck charm, bringing good luck in the first inning. Bases loaded for the Bulldogs in Jacob Davila. Grounds one to short, they get the throw to first, but John Ewens crosses home to make it 1-0 Bulldogs. Next batter, Camden Hill. He follows it up with a deep fly ball into center field. That one going to be deep enough to score Ryder Wart comfortably from third base. The Bulldogs did everything they could to get on the board. He shows it off with the emphatic dunk, and the emphatic first inning continued. Larson Hoffmeyer, base hit to left field. Hunter Henningsen rounds third, comes in to score. Bosqueville got three runs in the first inning, and that's two more than they would need. Ewens lights out, seven innings, no runs, no hits, a no-hitter to clinch a regional title and book their trip to Round Rock in the state tournament.
Oh, J.Y., he was on tonight. He did an excellent job for us. He threw strikes, did exactly what we asked him to do. He pounded the zone, let the defense work behind him. I couldn't be more proud of him. I couldn't be more proud of this group.
Oh, it's great. I mean, from the start, we knew that we had the potential and we had the talent to do it. And we just played as a team, put the ball in play, and we're here now.